Hello everyone, Pedro here with GetResponse. In this video, I want to show you how you can edit your automation messages from within the workflow itself. Previously, you would simply click on automation messages here, and you would see your message there, then you would click in order to edit it. So first you would have to find which message belongs to which workflow, but now, with our newest update, you just click in your workflow. And now, while inside the workflow, you click in the element where the send message is, and you will see this little button here mentioning edit message. You just click on it, and now as you can see, you can simply click on edit message here, and this will take you directly to the message that you wanted to edit. Now, while we are in the editor, you can make any changes that you want, and then you will click next on the top right. This will take you back to this screen. And now the goal is just to click update and you'll be taken back to the workflow. This will save you a lot of time and trouble trying to find which workflow you were at and which message. As you will be taken now back to the workflow, you can keep building your automation process. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I wish you a great day.